measured.
So, sorry, this is one area we have to back up, this is the other area. No, it's quite a lot of tunnels.
Yeah, it is, especially on that side.
And it's like small fragments of tiles too.
Yep.
And the way that this here works, this is 93.5.
Mm-hmm.
So that would mean a 7 or 6.5 centimeter tile left over. Which is, there's plain not enough here, right? We can't reuse that section.
Oh, I would start with complete tiles.
That, no, I'm saying up here.
Okay.
This will be a complete tile.
Right.
That'll be most of the tile.
Yep.
And then there'll be a useless on kind of discovered.
Okay.
Then we'll go whole tile, then there's a 159 centimeters, so three tiles plus 9 centimeters or so.
Okay. So it was like a half tile.
Not even close. There's like a 20 for a tile.
Okay.
9 centimeters.
Oh, okay, sorry. Yeah.
Like a, less than a fifth of the tile.
Okay.
But then this wall here is 82. Right, so we could cut one tile twice and put it in the corner and be short, but it would go around.
Okay.
Just so it slices the strip out of the middle. If that makes sense. This line
mm-hmm.
and these lines indicate where I expect tile seams to land.
Right.
So we'll notch around this, notch around that, and probably drill a hole for that.
Yeah.
There's a couple places where we're going to end up doing this. Right. We should be able to just lengthwise grab. But we'll probably end up notching the tile from here.
Yep.
And then this is a four-way notch.
Uh-huh.
And here, it's not super clear to me exactly what we can do here. Do you want this center area quite exposed? In fact, I will come by with a pair of scissors. Carpus of it so we see everything better.
Yeah.
We do absolutely need to make sure we're not covering these holes because they would be a simple bitch to deal with if we didn't mess.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
So a lot of work. I need to do some prep in terms of I'm gonna cut some wood channels.
Well the actual back of the toilet is quite a bit. Like, it's first of all, it's completely...
Agreed. I want the toilet to sit on tile, clearly, all the way around.
Sure.
It gives us a lot of grace, so we don't have to cut super close.
I'm just saying, we don't have to do this T-shape. If you look at the shape of the
toilet... If we just do a box, it'll be fine, you think?
Look at the shape
I
of the
can't
back
do your covers on that.
If you look at the shape of the back of the toilet,
yeah.
The T that we cut is this.
Yeah, totally yes. Unnecessary, right? So the square, we can do the square.
We can do the square.
Yeah, okay. I don't know what I've done with my shirt. But yeah, okay, that makes it simpler. And I think in terms of tiling,
yep.
I'm going to start on this side for whatever reason. Possible because it's a little and what I want to do is I want to have all the corner cuts pre-done
okay.
as best as possible before I get thin set out. And I I'm going to do it that way and not pre-cut literally every single thing, yes, that would be much better.
Yeah, so you might want to pre-cut some things. I think you are more comfortable with like that editing and stuff. But that's going to take a moment for my mess to kick in, and at some point I'm going to need to take it out. But
So I can do a lot of the prep. Because I'm going to do the window cutting. I want to cut some wood shim to go around the bottom and hold the tiles at a specific height.
Mm-hmm.
And maybe some really fine shims as well to just finally adjust it.
Mm-hmm.
Just because I don't think the score is worth it. It's going to be close.
Oh, which means that those ones need to be backed up as well.
These ones need to be double backed up.
Yeah, but
and this one needs to be backed up along the side as well.
Okay.
On the ideally not the side we cut. Yeah. I did a lot of that.
Mm-hmm.
Back leveling tiles sucks. in fact, I was thinking works, but it's really easy to tilt the tile.
Mm-hmm.
So what I was going to do is we only ever have to bevel the narrow side. So I was going to take a chunk of wood, and I've got toggle clamps.
Okay.
And so I would set up that so that it's got an edge to align your tile to on one side, and clamps that pinch the tile down to a runner that runs along. The edge of the song.
Okay.
And then it would just be ungodly and really quickly used.
Mm-hmm.
And if I get it exactly right, then it'll be very repeatable.
Okay.
But that would not help with tiles this short. It would only help with these tiles and these tiles.
Okay. Well, I'll just figure out what we need to do. Seems like it's still a hell of a lot easier. All that crap.
Big tiles. Awesome. And of course, I need to haul this crap all out of here and cover the floor again because I think that saved us a lot of grief.
I think it did save us a lot of grief.
Which there's definitely spots where it's just like.
Yeah, sucking through.
Well, sucking through, and it sticks to the epoxy and like whatever. We've got drill brushes, and I actually got like a reciprocating saw brush. It's quite. So hopefully that will come to some scrap. Yeah, I noticed you stopped. And I was having quite a time inside. I think score.
I imagine.
It's because what it does is it just pushes until it pops.
Yeah, and that is how you pop them in too.
If you don't want to lever them. I did lever a bunch of them with a screwdriver, and it feels pretty sketch.
I found that if I start with a
little spatula with it. Yeah, I'm not wild about that. Just because I worry about scratching my tile. Like, if we damage one of these tiles.
Oh, sure. But I mean, there's so much room. If you're using this.
It's just going to be dust. And then the other stuff I want to do is rearrange some of that so that we've got all our tiles ready to go. And so that the big old white tile refuse is out of the way. So it's going to be several hours before I'm going to.
Okay, well,
I've taken
some stimulants.
It's going to
be like an hour before I'm.
Cogent?
Cogent.
Okay. I am short on motivation and discipline and good feelings today, so I'm trying to
Gronk.
You look so sad, buddy. Well, you didn't just because Daddy's up and has shoes on, he's going to take you over outside. Is that what Amber thinks? Well, you're so special, little baby. This poor baby here is so starved for attention and love. Big pups. Big pups. Just sat here staring up at the pan like this. Do you love me? He do love you. Daddy loves, and Mama loves. I know Daddy loves you so much, he squished a gross goop out of your eye. Yeah, you had a big gross sleep crusty in his eye. Almost killed Daddy, but Daddy still loves you. I know, got that guy. Maybe it has something to do with the way he enthusiastically put all up in Daddy's face. How many of these tiles did you order? I'm just wondering whether I fucked up. And overcommitted. Because I see 70 of them. Give or take. But the way that I've laid out this washroom calls for 77. So each one of these big boxes is 11. I see 6 such big boxes. So 66, and then I see maybe another 4 or 5 in another small box. Remember, you're too loud, sweetheart. So unless there's some hiding somewhere else, I need to change the plan.
than we'd originally bet on.
Yeah.
Mm. So maybe I need to peel off one layer, which gives it only 70. But that means I screwed up when I cut the other edging here. My 77 number assumes that, yes, I do have them all the way up there.
Right. Whereas I think that maybe we could assume that the vanity was mounted on top of the pile?
Probably, potentially, yes. Yeah, I'm asking you to please look up the actual order.
Never has Daddy ever dealt with such an outfit.
An approximation, but sure.
The vanity.
Okay. Oh, how many can I see? I was also.
get a more accurate count of what I actually am doing. Yeah, I'm stupid.
I determine that for the window side, I need 45 tiles. Although part of some of those tiles may be reusable.
Right.
So, yeah, okay. I think we're fine. I just thought we had more tiles than we did. And I need to be more careful about my tile use than I expected to be.
Sorry. We're going to do the same thing originally.
I think we can do it in 70, because the larger area I can do in 45 tiles.
Okay.
So the smaller area I should be able to do in the remaining 25 tiles, I think. Come help me with my brain.
The other thing is that the shower table can also be shower tiles.
Sure.
So,
here, we can come to here with 5 tiles, I think.
Right?
So, well, no, 5 tiles comes to here. So we need 6 tiles in this column, 6 tiles in this column. We need 7 tiles in this column to come up to the height I expected. 5 tiles comes to this line, so a little apron will cover the remainder of that. So we don't need one in that.
Yeah.
5, this tile comes out to here.
Right.
So 5 plus 2 is how I've thought about this column.
Uh-huh.
Which you would be missing most of this tile, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. And then this part comes off of this column, so 7 and 7. And that covers this whole wall.
Right.
Unfortunately, this turns out to be inside. This is inside. It's slightly lower than the other one over there. So, bummer. Yeah. So that's how I get 6, 12, 19, 24, 29, plus 2, 31, plus 14. Now, that leaves 25 tiles, which, this is under a meter high, so this would be maximum 5 here.
Right.
Plus 7 there is 12.
Uh-huh.
Plus if we did 7 and 7, we're at 26, so we're short 1 tile. Mind ignoring this section here and this section here.
Okay.
But I'm sure we can make that up out of whatever's behind the vanity.
Yes.
Because the vanity is, I really only need the bottommost tile to completely conceal things.
Yep.
And then the only other challenge with the other things is to lay tile at a particular height on the wall, I need to have something for it to rest on. So I can cut a bit of wood that will form that need. Was we're going to not tile, or, okay.
The portion, but, well, I mean, especially because, like, if you need access,
hard to go for tile.
Yeah, like, obviously, in the shower, you
can
just,
but
in here,
you can just... Yeah. I think we're also considering, like, mount the vanity with its countertop and tile down to the countertop.
I think we had considered that, but in any case, that we were... Well, certainly as far as tile flow goes, there's some advantages to that because then it's like...
Watersheds, probably.
Yeah.
Downside view. Really, really doubles down on built-in part of the ring.
Yeah. I'm fine with the other order of tiles, but I do think that we planned for there's no tiles on it.
Okay. I am convinced we can do this. I'm convinced that 7 tiles is fine. 7 tiles are
okay.
I think there's more thinking to do here, so I'm not doing this today. I'm just doing this.
Okay,
although I will have the assumption that this is fine.
Extremely exhausting.
what I'm done, and I want to have done it, but... So, like, fuck. We'll see what I can do today. I might just be a prep work, to be honest. Like, I might cut the aluminum and some of the jigs and so on and just not get to cutting tile. We'll see.
Okay.
But I'll try to at least do something.
Okay.
Ember, Daddy thinks you might need to go somewhere other than right in the middle of the most underfoot possible region. Penalty for failure to do this is death. Your brother's beaten. Shredding these boxes, helpfully. Thank you.
Ember. Scooch!
Oh my goodness. You don't think Daddy should do tunnel work today? You think Mama's broken and Daddy should take you outside instead? I'm ascribing a lot of opinions to a poor lady.
Specific things that are specific to dogs, such as the game.
Ember wants to go for play!
Yeah, Momo might have to help prepare Dog Daddy for taking Dog away.
Actually, I am going to do slight cleaning here with respect to this and try to get from here over ready for me to proceed with files. And then I will take Dog away for part play. Soon, buddy! Soon. Wait.
Mm-hmm. No better daddies anywhere?
Okay, Bungle. Come here.
With my little dog. Or daddy will eat.
Yes, I'm going to help with tile, and we're going to bang out a wall today, too. I can maybe help with some auxiliary things, too. Please take the dog outside.
There's, like, different kinds of muscle tired, and it's not like my muscles are sore. In a, like, oh, this is where the muscles are sore. It's just, like, every movement just seems to cost.
Way too much?
Way too much, or it's like I... get halfway up the stairs and just...
Oh, look, dog toys. We'll be, following the dumpster as soon as shortly.
Yeah. I'm also very much appreciating Destiny's methodical little growing...
sphere of influence.
Yeah.
Side note, this is very much tangential, but I think when we redo the floors up here, we're going to be pulling all the trim off and lifting it. And I think as part of that, I want to scrape the tops nice and clean, re-oil them or whatever to make the sketch look straight. Squish them back to the wall, mount them, and then caulk the top, because I'm past done with this, like, there's crud in between the top and the bottom of the...
Yes,
the caulking might stand out a little, but it will make the area so much more beautiful. Yes, they... Like, it'll be probably a paintable latex, but...
Yeah.
Whether or not we can paint it. Like, we'll get something that's off white, so that it's close to the wall. And then if we do the bottom, I'll match the floor color. But it'll make it so much easier to manage dust on the floor. And hopefully we won't be pulling the trim out very frequently anymore. We weren't doing that a ton before. Yeah. Well, especially, like, we're doing a major refresh of, like, where Ethernet cables go and so on. I was as part of this renovation, so. Anyway, I'm about done what I'm doing for the day here, I think. So, Danny's gonna take him for part play! The ears perk up. But the Snoop doesn't move because he doesn't trust Danny to follow through on his word. Danny nice so many times, and then Ember gets all sad.
Ember died. Daddy does not die to Ember. Well, Daddy says that he's gonna eat Ember frequently or turn her into a bug. But
or a coach.
You're very soft. You are a coach. Yeah. I know people ask about whether you wear a coat in the winter. Sometimes they're like, have you seen this dog? She is a coat. She is a coat. She does not need a coat. This is her summer snowsuit. Her winter snowsuit is twice as big.
Bags, toy, treats.
You listen to all these words that Ember likes. Oh, Ember likes all these words that Daddy says to her.
That's yours, and...
Oh, Ember likes all these frogs. This is a sweet, sweet, spoiled rabbies girl.
Okay, please find me all those things.
Yep.
We got water. Okay, dog.